Black's king is unsafe no matter where she decides to put it. This factor causes the computer to wildly overestimate White's advantage, even if he does nothing. H2 H3. This excellent move prepares to exchange the strong defender on E6 for the inactive BE2. Black will either have to weaken her kingside further, Fx E6, or the D5 square. King E8 E7 was suggested by Riblai. This changes things greatly and should encourage White to open the queenside immediately to take advantage of the exposed position of the king in the center. time to take on g2, which exposes the flaws with her strategy. Rook g5 takes on g2. King g1